That restores me faith in me fly. Stop them hedgehogs. And that's not the lad that pulled me the first time, Joe. No. Not used to this new reel. Come on. Can you see him? Yeah. Oh, where are you going with that net? He's not ready yet. Will you go away? Jeez, he's not near ready. Huh? Didn't even see him yet. It's not a bad fish, you know that? But the hodge is not a bad fish. There's a bit of weight. Will he fit in that? Come on, do that a few days long, but come on, make an amp here. I think it's about time to get up here and commence warning them. Big cock. Well hooked. I can tell you that much, he's well hooked. Oh, can I show him now? That's why I will not choose that rod for spinning. There's no backbone in that rod. First half of the 15 footer I have now, that's for the big deal. Come on. Thank you. Say, Joe, just pull him in the net maybe temporarily and I'll hook him in the net maybe. And then just leave the net in the water. So that's it. Come on, thanks. Your phone, you get a picture? You won't be ready for a minute anyway, get a picture before I'm off, okay? He's 10. 10 or 12 maybe, 10 or 12. Almost over. I wouldn't think of him. Have you got your phone? Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, quick. Got him? Yeah. I haven't on this anyway.